Yeah, well, aloha. First I say, only the deep gon' get this one. Next I say, I went through the lot and I came out on the other side. No more Jezebel. A woman should not usurp the authority of a man, nor should we be told that we should not follow the law and commandments. Let me tell you what I went through. Talk to her.
She said you make something, but it's not enough. Tell me how you gon' provide. She undermining my competence, trying to kill my confidence. Asking other men for help, box me in with family's help. Pointing out all my flaws, I was ashamed, I was always the cause. So emasculated, angry, my heart was fibrillating, completely debilitating. I was skating on thin ice every time I came home at night. Then I ran into a preacher, real Israelite Sabbath keeper. Told me who I was that day. I sobered up and I walked away. Now
he's all filled up, flowing over, consumed by the fire. The Ruach HaKodesh, the spirit of Elijah. He loves the law, follows commands, and keeps his house in order. The Jezebels cower, they hate to see real man.
What's the word he said? Give all you got, $100 with the 50 line. The more you pay, the more I prophesy. Every word coming out my mouth is right. Don't confide in another teacher. God speaks to me more than you. I'm the only preacher. Happy wife, happy life. Wear clothes that's tight and you'll be fine. Screaming the mic, never give revelation. Keep up with the host and the man on vacation. You can worship every day. Don't mess with the 7 day. Easter, Christmas are just fine. God ordained both those times. Then I ran into a preacher, real Israelite Sabbath keeper. Told me who I was that day. Woke up and I walked away.